Shahrukh Khan, one of the most popular and celebrated star of the Hindi film industry, turned 49 Sunday. Whose whom of the filmdom wished the man who creates his own perception and dares to think out of the box. It's double celebration for Shahrukh Khan, as he's just released Happy New Year, a typical Bollywood potboiler directed by Farah Khan. He turned right notes and set the cash register ringing. It made the quickest rupees 100 crore. His birthday celebration started Saturday night and fans assembled outside his house, Mannath, here to wish him. He came out to greet his eager fans and later tweeted, "So many beautiful people outside Mannath. Thank you all for celebrating my birthday with such ownership and love. Very humbling." Meanwhile, celebrities took to Twitter to wish the man of the moment, Kareena Kapoor Khan, happy birthday to Shah Rukh. Sakshi Singh Dhoni, happy birthday and lots of love to the king of romance. Yusuf Pathan, wish you many happy returns of the day, bhai. From me, Irfan Pathan and whole family, Allah Sehat ke saath Umar Daraz kare, great man. Tanisha Mukherjee, happy birthday to a man who creates his own perception and dares to think out of the box. Farhan Akhtar, Rumit said, set your life on fire. Seek those who fan the flames. May you continue burning bright. Happy birthday, Shah Rukh. Karan Johar, happy birthday, bhai. Have the most spectacular year and continue the victory march forever. Lots and lots of love.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.